Yeah, he's had enough of that. Back on the road.